Hi, I'm Rachel Flannigan. I'm a partner here at Express Solicitors in the Road Traffic Accident Department. I want to talk to you today about motorcycle accident claims. Motorcycling is fraught with hazards. As a motorcyclist, you are much more susceptible to things such as potholes and spillages on the road than car drivers are. As a motorcyclist, you can undertake manoeuvres that car drivers can't, such as filtering and overtaking in small gaps. Unfortunately, car drivers don't always check adequately, and that can result in a serious injury for you. The other main type of accident that motorcyclists face are cars pulling out of side roads across their path. This often results in very serious injuries for the motorcyclist. Examples that I have seen include dislocated shoulder, broken legs, which require operations, and very serious neck injuries. Not only will we help you claim compensation for your injuries, but we will help you claim for things such as treatment costs, for physiotherapy and future operations. In addition, we can also claim for care and assistance. During your recovery, you may require assistance from family and friends to do your day-to-day activities around the home. This is called care and assistance, and not many people realise that they can claim for it. Here at Express, we never forget. Following the accident, it's likely that your bike will be damaged. We can help recover the cost of the repairs, or if it cannot be repaired, the cost of a replacement. We can also help source an alternative vehicle during those repairs, such as a bike or a car if you're unable to ride. In addition, we will recover for your protective clothing and your helmet. I have lots of experience in these matters, and if you're unfortunate enough to be involved in such an accident, then please call me. I'm Rachel Flannigan.